Prakash is the youngest amongst three brothers and two sisters. Prakash is a loving, caring, humble person. His feelings and concern for everyone who comes to him for help are never turned down. Once I remember a mother of Prakash's friend did tell me that, quote, "Prakash is like a son to me. He mingles with everyone with love and participates in our family function as his own," unquote. I must also mention here that Prakash is a keen sportsman. He plays many games, particularly badminton, table tennis, and his favorite of all games, football. Talking about football, Prakash is an ardent supporter of Liverpool. Whereas his wife Deepa is an ardent MU supporter. But Prakash, don't worry Prakash, you will never walk alone. We shall make sure that she becomes a Liverpool fan and she will come soon to Anfield, the best club in the world.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you feel it now? Can you hold it in your arms tonight?
Their good health and happiness. Last but not least, I would like to thank each and everyone present here. Please continue as the day is still young. Enjoy the evening with us. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.